It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
This is Ryan Payne filling in for Bob to deliver this week's market update. The major U.S. indices sold off this week as inflation fears returned to the market. Friday's job reports show tightening labor markets are leading to gains in U.S. workers' wages. The unemployment rate fell to a 49-year low of 3.7%. That's the lowest since 1969, while the average hourly earnings rose 0.3% this past month. Higher wages and a tighter labor market all point towards higher inflation. And this played out in the bond market as the 10-year Treasury reached a multi-year high of over 3.2% this week. Now, to put that in perspective, the beginning of last October, the 10-year note stood closer to 2.2%. That's a 45% jump in just 1 year. Higher interest rates are bad news for your bond portfolio because as interest rates rise, bond prices decline. In other news, trade concerns have diminished after the U.S. and Canada agreed to a revamp of the North American Free Trade Agreement. This could lead to an eventual negotiation with China and less stress on the global markets in general.